Juliet, I'm not sure I can do this. Just being ahead.
But there's a lot of cool things about being ahead. First of all, I can put you in a bag and sneak you into movies for free.
All right, that hardly makes up for...
Carpal tunnel syndrome? You're immune. And it's totally cool. I'm like the only girl with a decapitated head for a boyfriend.
I don't want to be a fashion accessory, Juliet. This is my life. Is that rain?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Skrillings! Lots of tasty treats for you here, eh, Yumil?
I'm guessing a giant floating Viking ship is not a good thing.
Another dark purveyor. Oh my gosh. That's my big sister, Cordelia.
Who?
My big sister, Cordelia. She's a zombie hunter, too.
Really?
Hey! Cordelia! Can you hear me? Hey! What's up, Juliet?
Hey, Cordelia! What's up?
See you in a few! Right now, I'm gonna go kick some zombie ass! Oh yeah! I almost forgot!
Happy birthday!
Can't hear you!
God, I'm happy I don't have a bladder. Otherwise I'd be pissing myself right now.
But fuck!
Check out this new trick, Nick. It's called the Chainsaw Dash.
Wait, stop! It makes me dizzy! Ah! Watch the eyes!
Most importantly, I want to find my birthday present my sister dropped. Secondly, I want to save my sister's life.
Well, you have your priorities straight.
I know! Yay! Let's get to the roof of the school and find that floaty boat. Chainsaw Dash!
Felt it.
Never break him! And hey!
Aw, man, our quarterback's a zombie!
Kill him anyway!
Call that
is amazing!
Hey, look, it's a little...
turns into zombies, but it's also kind of fun because I get to do stuff like jump on a fire truck.
It is fun! It makes me forget that most of my friends are dead!
Yeah. The very best kind, too!
Be careful, Juliet. This place is falling apart.
Fine, ma'am!
Whoa, it's like backdraft with rabies.
Hold on, victim dude, I'm coming to help.
I need a girlfriend.
What's your favorite color, Nick?
Blue? No, green.
Awesome! I love learning about you.
I fucked up. It's yellow.
I'll share, Nick.
Touchdown! I'm gonna fist my ass with your head!
Kick ass! All these small fires are dangerous. But kind of atmospheric and romantic. Don't you think, Nick?
Yeah, but I think we need to stay focused.
I know. Was it like I was gonna make out with you or something?
I didn't know what you meant. Considering my situation?
I don't know. We could take a skin sample and put it in a petri dish and use magic to grow a baby.
Well, maybe.
Cool! There's a 50% chance it will be a cannibal.
I'll show you battle blast!
What am I gonna do, say no?
Let's pop you on this!
Wow!
What? Awesome, Nick! You're the best!
Let me take care of this, Juliet. I'll just raise my fist and... Ah! Ah! I use magic! So how long have you been a zombie hunter?
Forever. I killed my first zombie at 6 months old with a sharpened rattle.
We're here to help you! You're gonna be fine!
I see the cat from a tree.
Parachute from Cordelia's present. The very best kind, too. Shopping just makes me feel better about myself. Time for Chainsaw Dash again.
Drive carefully, okay?
My favorite.
Julia, you have to be careful.
Let's go. I'll show you another trick Sensei taught me, Nick. It's called the big jump. Yeah! Hold on.
Hold on with what?
Zombie basketball! Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up?
You're on your back, Glory!
It seems like a one-sided game.
Cool, I'm great at basketball. Let's put the round thing in the goalpost, Nick.
3 points.
That's a basket.
Ready?
Where'd all those rainbow things when you cut a zombie in half come from?
Some awesome. Nice.
3 points. Wow, what a turnaround. The zombies are getting slaughtered. Incredible game, Juliet. Can't wait to see you in action again.
Running zombies?
Fucking stupid.
Yeah, what kind of idiot would come up with that?
Money!
run really fast!
Crazy stuff.
What the dick?
It's my new phrase I invented. Do you like it?
Go die, zombie scum! Ready? Okay, I'm dead, we slay! You all suck and we are great! D-D, decapitate! U-G-L-Y, wake up! It's time to die!
Zombies taste my cheese onion!
I regret those three bukkake videos.
Holy, we better get out of here.
Okay, that was sad killing my friends, but also so fun.
Girls in Kenya have big butts.
Oh my God, Easter egg.
Oh. I need another tampon.
Super wow!
Yes. Juliet, it's Cordelia. Just a tip, sis, but you're moving around too much as you hunt zombies. From a distance, use your homing attack. When they get close, rush in for the kill. It's kind of common hunter knowledge, but you know.
Nick, it would be really cool if I could implant an MP3 player in your forehead. A boyfriend and an iPod all in one. More room in my purse.
You realize that's completely degrading, right?
Awesome!
I adore you. You ready? Nick Shake!
Oh well.
One.
Oh, feels great to have legs again, even if they are really slow.
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Nick, your
attention. Oh, shit!
1, 2, 3, 4, body less, no more.
Oh my God, Nick, that was so hot.
Not that. Big jump.
Woohoo! Oh, I hate this.
You're right that lightning doesn't strike twice. It strikes like 18 times.
So delicious.
More firefighters to the rescue.
We'll rescue everyone!
I feel like singing It's Raining Men.
Hey, that was funny, Nick. Time to kill these efforts. Kick ass!
Get this Katy Perry song out of my head! Oh,
bits of torso and legs and stuff. Not a dick.
Chainsaw death!
Nice jump. Oh, I can't wait for you to shoot the fuck out of stuff with this.
Cordelia's like the best big sister ever. Chainsaw Blaster!
Zombie Baseball. Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run? The game starts with the home team losing by an overwhelming amount of runs.
Let's give my new present a test run.
You shot him instead of throwing a ball at him. That's hilarious. Sweet shot.
Bottom of the ninth, Juliet Starling at bat.
Looks like they want to play ball.
Here I go! Woo!
You're not getting in the way of my Nick.
Woo! I'm Ted Williams, your face.
Awesome.
Yes!
Another hit!
Yes! Oh man, this is fun!
What does duds mean?
Zombie Baseball has its own Babe Ruth, and she's a real babe.
I should do this all day, but I think we better move on.
Yeah, I guess we should find my sister.
I think the ship went over to the school's unrealistically gigantic swimming pool.
Totally. Let's go.
Juliet, Mom, can you believe Cordelia wants to buy a motorcycle? There is no way. Those things are death traps. Bad enough your dad has one, and the same goes for you.
Worry about gaining weight? Food would just fall out of my neck.
OMG! Then I wouldn't be as gross and fat as I am now.
I don't want chewed food falling out of my neck. That's disgusting.
My mind's grinning! Onward to further victory!
Juliet! Execute maneuver 54V.
Right.
One, two, three!
Good luck, sis! And you too, cute head boyfriend whose name I forget.
If it isn't the Pirates of the Jerkoffian!
You've got a lot of gall setting foot on this ship, Stelpa.
Getting a little seasick.
All right, boys. Ymir, let's cut this bit into bite-sized chunks. I'm gonna use her fist to make a hat. And use her spine as a back scratcher! Let's show her the Viking way! We are Viking short and stout! We like to drink and fuck, fuck, fuck!
Oh!
Zombies aren't bad enough. Now we have to worry about lightning. This lightning is fucked up. Shoot that fat bastard. Use the blaster.
Ha ha!
Hit him with the blaster from far away.
Oh, you got a lot of gall, little girl. Don't tell me that's it.
So loud and obnoxious. Who does he think he is? The one-armed Def Leppard dude? What's with the drums? Is he auditioning for Stomp 2 or something? Lightning is fucked up. Yes, it's time. Finish him.
Oh,
This bites my non-existent balls.